Italian Luigi Guanella was a champion for the defense of life. Born in 1842, he founded two congregations dedicated to serving those who were disabled and abandoned by their families. Behind every person, he would see a gift from God, which he said had value in itself. He defended the dignity of the elderly, sick, and the mentally and physically disabled who were abandoned or badly treated by their family members.
One day, the Bishop of Cuomo showed up because he had to speak with him about their activities, their charitable projects, and Don Guanella was with the mentally disabled, with his good kids. He was playing cards with them, and to make them happy, he finished the game, but had to leave the bishop in the waiting room.
He would also tell priests and nuns who followed him to trust in God's help, but also to work hard in their lives. The fruits of their labor are obvious now. The group includes 700 female religious, 528 male religious, and 265 households spread across Europe, the Americas, Africa, and Asia. The miracle that led to his canonization is the healing of William Gleason from the U.S. He suffered a neck injury from skating. His doctor said he had little hope.
The mother, without saying anything to William or the doctors, placed a relic under the pillow, prayed and obtained this miracle for her son to recover without any problems.
William is one of thousands of pilgrims who will attend the ceremony. Among them, though, will also be several handicapped who every day receive support from the rehabilitation center founded by Don Guanella.